I've always been into textile design and fashion, but natural fashion and ecologically correct fashion. The natural dyes, the found objects, and then my interest in textiles came together, and these natural dye recipes were born. I've always been really fascinated with color and making color from things that I can find around me. I'm Rebecca, and I made it.